So guys, welcome back to a brand new episode. Last week we got outside. This week our episode continues inside of this cave. Now we must get inside of it. So the only thing that I'm going to try is one last thing. That's with my axe. The doors are closed. But one thing that I'm going to try is to open those doors with my axe just in this upper corner. Will it work?
This way.
Yeah. Okay. It worked. Nothing to loot. Nothing to see. Maybe in the next room.
That looks inviting.
So, this to that. Handy. Such a door. Okay. Now let's see. See if something. Ooh! Chest. Treasure. Good boy, Kratos. Good boy. Now, back to here. Now, let me see. Good. Oh. Maybe this will do something. Now, I need to jump over there and come back.
Wait there.
Yep.
Runner!
Run! Now, I need my axe.
Coming back down again! Fire! Run back to there. Got it. Come on.
Thank you. Let's loot.
Ow.
Again, those letters. No.
There is one. Okay. Go down. So, now.
Okay, I missed
W space bar. Okay.
And no. Come on. Okay. That's fun.
I'm exhausted.
I bet you're this whole life.
I got three running low.
Trust I will not let us die.
Ah, yeah, that's why this gate is open. Perhaps I can.
Huh, we're back here.
Oh no, that means I must. Oh no. Oh well.
This way.
The face is off magic.
Go!
been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big.
I've tried to get one.
Wish Mom was here to see it. Hey, look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here.
And with this riddle, we end this week's episode. Join in next week for a new episode and for a new chapter. Perhaps.
Seems like maybe and those rings should be turning.
Yeah, okay, boy. And maybe we will continue our road up to the mountains. Now we had got one part of the mountains done without a treasure chest opened. So, guys, see you all next week. Bye.